Do you want to check the real battery health of your iPhone 8 Plus? Hey there, welcome to this video. In this video, I'll show you how to check the real battery health of your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Method 1. Check the battery health using a shortcut. Before that, you have to download a shortcut called Battery Checker. Open Safari, tap on search bar. Type Battery Checker. Tap Battery Checker under the Routine Hub. Tap Get Shortcut. Wait a moment. Then tap Add Shortcut. Now go to Settings, scroll down, tap Privacy and Security, scroll down, tap Analytics and Improvements. Make sure that your Share iPhone Analytics is enabled. Then tap Analytics Data. From here, choose Analytical Data. Suppose I'm choosing the third one, Analytics 2023-10-29. Now tap Analytics 2023-10-29. Then tap the share icon from the top right corner. After that, you will see the bottom of the screen pop up. Now swipe up and pop up. Tap Battery Checker. Wait a while, select your iPhone model. Again, wait a while, then tap Allow Once. And here it is. At the bottom, you will see the real maximum capacity of the battery health. Method 2. Check the battery using 3U tools. Make sure that you install 3U tools in your PC or laptop. Now, connect your iPhone with 3U tools through the charging cable. Here you can see your battery life in your 3U tools screen from the right side. So guys, these are the best methods to check the real battery health of your iPhone 8 Plus. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.